partners all the lives of men. There's other lives in part or the dark. They will have to tell about the evil what it matters what we have to do.
Yeah. That does it, Hanhar. I don't want to kill you, but I will if you don't get out of my way.
Thank you.
Stand back. Stand back.
Thank you.
Stand back. Stand back. A little harder than stand back. A little harder than... Stand back. Thank you.
Thank you. While the Jedi remains on Nar Shaddaa, my eyes shall watch him. Specimen you are.
Great. I need to get out of here. Your friend has been captured by Goto.
Awaken, beast. I have saved your life, beast. That makes it mine. Kneel. Because I need you to hunt. Beast, this prey is something you have chased all your life. You are born and bred to it, like no predator before you. No, that you shall not do. You will not bring harm to the Exile, and if you do, Beast, I shall break you. Even your madness will not save you if you bring harm to the Exile. Know this. Oh, the life debts of your people, the life debt you have twisted with your hate, I felt it within you. I shall promise you this, Beast. Unlike the red-maned Huntress, as long as you are loyal, I shall never show you mercy, no pity. But most of all, I promise you an end to your debt. Hunt her, pursue her, kill her, and ending her life will end your debt to me. The pain will pass. I was able to heal some of the wounds, but the rest must remain. You will need that pain when you travel, and it will give you strength for the hunt to come. I will tell you where you must go. If you survive that place, then she will come to you. But first, I must prepare you for what is to come.
You're running a little late. Your friend already walked into a trap in the Jek-Jek-Tar. We took out Visquis, but Goto has him, and that means no bounty for me.
There's no way to get him back. No one knows how to reach Goto except Visquis, and that squid head died in the Jek-Jek-Tar.
The only way to reach Goto is if we had a Jedi, but now he's got your friend. He doesn't have anybody else he wants captured.
He's got a cloaking device. He's the one that arranges the meetings on his ship, and until then, he can't be found.
Trust me, if anyone knew how to track his ship, he'd have every bounty hunter and criminal on Nar Shaddaa gunning for it.
If you were hunting for Goto's yacht, your freighter would be flying blind. Well, unless it was one of Voga the Hutt's cargo ships. Then it would be snapped up by Goto pretty quick. Goto's been preying on Vaga's freighters for a while now. It's the reason Vaga's had to haul his bulk up here to Nar Shaddaa from El Hada. Even with all the traffic around Nar Shaddaa, Goto seems to always know which ones are Voga's, and his ship just snaps them up.
Probably does it by tracking their transponder codes, but no one knows how he's getting them. I guess. You'd need to get the codes first, then retrofit your ship so it had the right transponder signal.
Problem is, Voga's shut down the droid warehouse. Until he can find out who's been leaking the codes.
You'd have to be a droid to get in there.
Before I accept this, I must ask you how you acquired this particular droid. I see. There should be no problem then. Credits will be transferred to your account as usual. Let's get you to work. Report to C7E3 for assignment.